Kempe to the back. Kopitar holding, shooting, blocked by Wenberg. Doughty for Kempe. Out wide, Anderson scores! Unbelievable! First goal in a 43-game span for Mikey Anderson, and we're level at 8 apiece.
We've seen everything, right? Going into the game, we would expect Mikey Anderson to have the one-timer. Here's the save. Cal just stretches out on Donato. He stretches as far as possible. That would have been it. Anderson left side. Man, he goes short side there. He goes high. He goes hard. How many times have we seen that tonight, though? Where the shooter has had the one time, he's had the opportunity to do it, and Seattle has to call a timeout. They call one here. It's just... Now they're trying to get something out of this game. Now we're back to zeros, right? Everything is forgotten. As I mentioned earlier, it will not be forgotten, but you always had the feeling that there would be an opportunity to come back. That never went out of the equation, ever.
You hope you remember this game for the right reasons. It'll be remembered no matter what.
Again, there will be a line drawn. But it's easier to take it going forward when you can get something out of this game. And it's been there for grabs. We've talked about it all night long. I mentioned 9-9. I mean, I guess I was joking. Maybe I wasn't.